Tune the body to the times and spaces. Without being in tune with this, you don't get very far. If you are not riding the time, you will live a mediocre life, probably a very suffering life. Only if you are riding the time, you will live an extraordinary life, which is what a human being designed